Assembled here today to pay final respects to our honored dead. And yet it should be noted that in the midst of our sorrow, this death takes place in the shadow of new life, the sunrise of the new world, a world that our beloved comrade gave his life to protect and nourish. He did not feel this sacrifice of vain. Or empty one. And we will not debate his profound wisdom in these proceedings. Of my friend, I can only say this. Of all the souls I have encountered in my travels, his was the most human.
Order!